In 1949, overhead was installed at Beresford Avenue, Lincoln, and Runnymede Road for a short turn loop. This loop was used in rush hours until the Bloor-Danforth subway was built. It only saw limited use after the 1970s and was a favorite trolley fan photo stop. The Edmonton ETBs were stored inside the old Witchwood car barns for 7 months, while the TTC continued to pay for the lease on the buses. After the ETBs were removed from Lansdowne Division, the Wade storage yard was used for employee parking. The Bay Line had been dieselized after the DuPont streetcar line was abandoned in 1963. Pollution in the downtown area was so bad it was necessary to convert the line to ETB operation. The Bay 6 ETB route began a few months after the young ETB line was abandoned. The line began at Bedford Road and Davenport and proceeded south on Bay to the waterfront at Queens Quay and Jarvis Streets. On a snowy January 18, 1992, the Toronto Transportation Society chartered Edmonton ETB 9197 and Flyer ETB 9323 for a six-hour charter on the remaining system. It was called the Sunset Charter because there was some hope that the ETB system would be reactivated.
Nipper! Nipper!